that with the tax commissioner and the chief appraiser, every time we roll back a mill rate, one mill, it leaving the state with an additional $23,000 that they're keeping that we're not getting. Because it also decreases the automobile tax that you're paying on automobile based on your mill rate. So what they're estimating is going to be $23,110 that the state will keep that we're not going to get on top of our loss. So.
And a lot of property increases.
But we could also,
that's going to hit a lot of people hard.
We've had, and now here's the thing, we've had selective property increases. You got some folks on this end, man, they're getting cuts every year.
They'll feel decreased.
You got folks on this end, they still got potholes in front of their house, and their taxes have went up $300-$400 a year.
Yeah,
more than that.
Is it because of value, or is it because of the taxes just went up? Is there value change?
Well, it's not the tax. We're not increasing the millage rate, so no. But it is property value, yes.
The value change taxes to go up.
It's hard to explain to the general public, hey, man, you live on this road, your taxes are going up $400 this year. You live two streets over, nah, you're cool, man. You're getting a $150 decrease this year. Man, that's tough to do. That's tough to handle.
Well, I
know what we're talking about with the state, but John Q. Public, that may be retired, he ain't worried a lick about what the state's got to do. He's worried about what he's going to have to come out of his pocket with to pay his taxes. He knows his house ain't no better off than it was a year ago. But because somebody else says it is, he's paying $300 more this year. When he's done nothing. I mean, that's where we are with a lot of these folks.
Somebody the other day, his taxes went up $200 last year. And they're projected, based on what came out in the mail a couple of weeks ago, to go up an additional $300 this year.
How much
is
their value going?
And are they planning
to
homestead?
They're not looking to sell
their
house. They're looking to
stay in it.
But it's still,
and the road hadn't changed in front of them.
But it's still based on value.
But we can't.
I understand that, but that's not what they're seeing.
And they would, and I would be okay with it. I would be okay with it.
They're
worth
$1 million. But if they're ready to pay taxes on it.
And I'm not saying
they haven't done anything. The road hasn't improved. They don't have street lights out in front of the house. They don't see why it's going up that much.
Well, because of the value. And I keep saying that. The only reason
that
it goes up is the value.
That's where I have doubt.
And 55% of it almost goes to the school system.
And I understand its value. I have no doubt about that. But the person that's paying the taxes doesn't see anything for their additional money they're paying.